people here also worked in BJMB. There was, in the hiring process, there was going to be priority given to BJMB workers, but like the vast, like 95% of people who applied were from BJMB, so there actually was, in the end, there was no difference given to any employees from BJMB or no, because the people who applied all had worked at BJMB at some point. The majority, not everyone.
Tendrán la oportunidad de hacerle preguntas a nuestro a cualquiera de nosotros y se darán cuenta la diferencia.
Tenemos la diferencia también de esta empresa con otras, que en otras empresas a ustedes no lo permiten que entre a la planta.
Another big difference between Altagracia and other factories is any other factory that will not let visitors in. They don't want you to see the factory price on Altagracia, they open their doors to anyone who wants to come see it.
Pero aquí, como ustedes ya han mirado, como, se le invita a los estudiantes de allá para que vengan y conozcan el producto de Altagracia. Cuando llegan a la puerta, también se les da la bienvenida.
The difference with Altagracia is that students are welcome and in fact really want students to come to see what the differences are. And you can see that when you came, they didn't give you trouble, that you walked right in the door and that you're actually really welcome here.
En otra empresa, cuando llegan al frente, de ahí no lo dejan pasar.
In other factories, when you get to the front door, there's just no way you're getting in. And when I was a USF student here and I tried to get to factories.
También en otra empresa no le permiten que tiren fotos. No le permiten tampoco que entrevisten a un empleado, ni también que saquen video. Aquí, como ustedes pueden ver, esto es abierto. Para que ustedes conozcan y para que sepan el producto que ustedes están comprando.
And so in other factories, they won't let you take videos, they won't let you take pictures, they won't let you talk to employees on a tour. Obviously, it's really different here. They want you to take pictures, they want you to take videos, to take it back, and encourage you to speak to all of their employees, on-site, off-site. Because they want people to really know the backstory behind the product, where it comes from, what kind of conditions it's made of, and that's something that they really want you to know.